get cute with me. You know exactly what happened. I had no idea who I was facing, and as a result, I lost, suffering emotional and physical damages after you assaulted me with that safe. I am going to sue you for everything you're worth.
I'd rather take you on in the ring than in the courtroom, but it doesn't look like you're in any condition to do that.
No, I'm not, thanks to you and your shenanigans. But maybe we can work something out. I won't sue under the following conditions. First, when I'm ready, I get a rematch for my title. And second, you no longer use the safe as part of your entrance, as it will cause further emotional distress, putting me at an unfair disadvantage.
I actually already told management I was done with the safe. Anyway, just let me know when you're ready to lose to me again.
I will, but it won't be a loss for me. And in the meantime, I have one other condition to prevent legal action. First, you must face my hand-picked opponent, so I can rest up and do some extra scouting.
Sure. Who do you want me to go up against?
Oh, you'll find out in the ring. Not a great feeling when you don't know who you're facing, is it? Good luck.
The man destined to be top dog, it's The Lock.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the...
A man who absolutely adores a fight.
His opponent, accompanied by Sami Zayn, representing the Brawling Brutes from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ridge Holland!
Ridge Holland learned his craft from some of the biggest names in British wrestling, but he now sits under the... After his spectacular debut, the Intercontinental Champion will look to keep his momentum going tonight against Sami Zayn's hand-picked opponent, Ridge Holland.
Looks like Ridge Holland has company, though. Sami Zayn has apparently opted to rehab his neck at ringside.
Buckle up, folks. The Lock's title might not be up for grabs, but his reputation would certainly take a hit if he takes a step backwards here tonight.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. What a shot. Oh, the power. Looking for a pinfall. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He's not giving up that easy.
He switches it back around. Boom, right in the button.
Maybe just testing the waters with that one.
My goodness.
And Lock got turned around there. Climbs back inside.
That's how you establish dominance.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
He's lost some of his win now. To reverse.
Clothesline.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? contributing. Bam! Suplex canceled that move. What a shoulder block.
Incoming!
Focused on finishing this.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
Going for the pin.
One, two. Sami Zayn just blindsided the lock with his chain.
This was all a setup to weaken the Intercontinental Champion before he faces Sami Zayn.
Did Sami say something about the safe?
Could be some kind of revenge for what happened when the lock debuted.
With the deranged Sami Zayn calling the shots, nothing is off limits.
Well, whatever the plan is, Sami looks to be maneuvering the lock toward the stage.
And the lock's helpless after taking that blow from his own chain.
And there it is. Ridge Holland has brought out the lock safe.
What the heck is their plan?
Belly-to-belly suplex on the unforgiving stage.
Now what are they gonna do?
Is Sami Zayn trying to tip the safe over on top of the lock?
Those things weigh like 1,000 pounds. This is way worse than what the lock did to Sami.
Our Intercontinental Champion's gonna be seriously injured.
This is bad.
Especially with both of them pushing it now.
I don't think I can watch this.
Gabriel Slade is here.
Thankfully, he's going to put an end to this.
Yeah, Sami and Ridge want no part of him.
Well, no idea if these two are friends. Maybe Slade just didn't want to see someone get squashed.
Well, Locke certainly looks frustrated with himself, or Gabriel Slade, or maybe all of the above.
He should just be happy he's walking out of here on his own 2 feet and not getting peeled off the stage.